We just got to our first stop here. What we look for on property is we make sure that the gates are working, we make sure that everything's secure, there's no cars with broken windows, there's nobody on property fighting or causing any disturbances, and you know, we'll also look out and see if any lights are missing, anything's broken, but for the most part, we're here to protect the community and make sure there's nothing bad going on while we're on property.